space coconut.
No, oh, that's a surprise. All right, Pale Rose. I thought we were going to get a canceled match. Anyway, playing with the hag, but... Layla! Claudette, one of two. That's unfortunate. So, I'm going to try something with the whole ranking up bit this match. Usually, I will... Layla. You shouldn't have run. Usually, if we get like three people, I can play hook immunity. That's never gonna happen again because of the new system, but for ranking purposes, if we give Layla hook immunity, well, she's the obsession anyway, but if we give her hook immunity, we'll see how that goes. Remember, I'm covering a wide... Hi. We should let her get rescued, but I mean... Mm-hmm. There you go. That's unfortunate. I didn't know where it was going. All right, but... That's too bad, too. So how do we go about this? Oh, he was just silly. All right. Two tokens. Basement? Here. You're in trouble, buddy. Okay. Unks has hook immunity. Layla could be on her last mat, That was lucky. Well then, it's a basement party. At least I didn't hook both of them, like, twice. Or, I mean, I didn't tunnel. Just give up. Well, so much for hook immunity. Pip. Brutal. Well then. Torment Creek. I think I need to practice with the spirit again. I've been playing so much hag that my spirit gameplay is kind of garbage right now. It's either that, or the survivors I'm going against are really good. Both cases could be true. Scratch marks. Scratch marks. scratch marks. I heard him run after I checked the thing. Wow, I haven't saw him out of the corner of my eye, but I haven't seen him. Oh, there he is. Oh, and he's my obsession anyway. Yay. One hook, one gen. Or no gens. Sounds fair. We'll go and poke this gen because it was being worked on. Two gens. Decisive. Fifteen. Works both ways, buddy. Two decisives. Look at that nonsense. Altruism saves the day.
Ah!
Well, that only worked because they were dim. I didn't feel good about that win, but I mean, man. Basement stuff. Good sports about that. I think that's kind of the downside to playing like this. Like, if I run into like people who like my content, and then I'm just like I'm mean to them, and then I feel bad and guilty. Oh well, good game.